Comparing, do you really recommend this place to visit in Holland? What other places yes. there are good to visit here in the Netherlands?
What are good places to visit in the Netherlands? Po Giethoorn is like, yeah, it's beautiful to visit. Amsterdam.
No.
There are some places to visit there, but it's a bit underwhelming, to be honest.
Yeah, but in my opinion, as a Chilean,
Efteling, I would say Efteling.
As a Chilean, I find more beautiful Santiago city in Chile than Amsterdam, because in Santiago we had more beautiful landscape. We had everything close, for example, everything to go there. It's also affordable, but in Amsterdam it's very expensive. So
yeah, because they price everything for the tourists.
And also it's very crowded. I don't like it that.
Yeah, because they price everything for the tourists.
Yeah.
So.
Entonces lo que yo opino en español ahora lo voy a decir, que yo encuentro que la ciudad de Santiago de Chile es mucho más linda que Amsterdam acá en Holanda. ¿Por qué? Porque en Santiago, en Chile, la gente puede comer en un restaurante y puede pagar un precio razonable. En Amsterdam tú puedes llegar a pagar por comer hasta 100 euros, que son 100 lucas. Es sumamente caro. Y en Santiago mucho más asequible y mucho más... todo queda cerca, tú puedes ir a otra ciudad, es más bonito. Pero los museos y los zoológicos acá en Holanda son bonitos, pero no tan excepcionales, y por eso yo digo es un país pequeño, pero aburrido y caro. Por eso yo digo de que mi país es mucho más lindo, Chile, porque tú puedes visitar, puedes ir a la playa, a las termas y a todo. So, my opinion, I find more beautiful Chile than the Netherlands.
Yeah, very much.
As a Dutch, like as a Dutch person, what you can say about Chile?
You can't compare it. It's totally different cultures and different landscapes. And like Holland, very crowded and
small, and very small country. Yeah.
And like lots of countryside, to be honest.
Yeah. So in my opinion,
except
I find
if you go
more
to the
Chile.
West, where you have little bit more cities, but yeah, it's a small place.
It's a small place. There are not so much to do as you go to Chile or America, but you visit a lot of places. So in this small country, there are not so much to do, honestly. Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of like, I wouldn't say boring, but yeah, it's kind of not so much to do, really.
Yeah. No hay mucho que hacer en Holanda. Él dice, como holandés, él encuentra que es mucho más lindo Chile y Estados Unidos. Yo tengo una amiga que vive en Estados Unidos, se llama Anita. Espero que muy pronto también me pueda mudar a Estados Unidos con mi esposo, porque ella tiene una empresa allá. Y sería mucho más agradable vivir allá en América que en Holanda, porque Holanda es un país muy pequeño. Como digo yo, a mí me gusta más Sudamérica, América, porque tú puedes visitar todo por un precio razonable. Holanda es un país pequeño, chico y caro, entonces no lo recomiendo para vivir, solamente para visitar. Pero también para visitar, yo recomendaría mucho más España.
Yeah.
I recommend more Spain if the people want to visit Europe,
yeah,
because it's more beautiful.
It's better.
Yeah.
Holland, it's kind of small and not so much to do, really. You have Maduro Dam that you can visit. And people that like flowers, you have the I don't know, what's the flower garden called again? Keukenhof.
Yeah.
That's an entire park with lots of flowers, millions of flowers, and for people that like that.
Claro.